Edgebrook's first residents moved in last October and the response has been very positive. We've reached the halfway milestone, selling over 400 lots, which means over 400 families have bought into this community. Everyone's very excited about the Central Park as well as the Dog Park. Builders Metricon and Urban Edge are now open for visitors. It gives potential purchasers an opportunity to walk through, touch and feel, and imagine how their dream in Edgebrook will look like. Construction to stages 7 and 9 are currently underway. Residents will soon be able to build their home and hopefully be finished by the end of 2019. Tucker's Road is scheduled to be complete mid-2019. It will provide access north and south to the project. While Edgebrook has sold over 400 lots, demand has been as high as ever. Right now is a fantastic time to plan your future here at Edgebrook.